Malalaman natin
kung gaano kalikot si Susie Reyna Likot.
And Likot is quite big in a bantamweight division, you know?
Exactly, partner. Round one. Likot enters with a jab. Hook straight, upper straight by Likot. Malikot.
Malikot pala talaga si Likot.
Likot is coming into the ring with 2 wins and 1 loss. Habang itong si Joshua Manago naman is sa debut niya pala.
Ah, debut. Oo. Diyan naman nagsisimula ang lahat eh, no?
Exactly.
Sa unang laban mo, sa debut mo, and after that, kung maging successful ka, eh magtutuloy-tuloy ka na.
Exactly. And you just witness Manago with that good counter.
Binabati ko si yung si Coach Dennis Tiboron na nanonood siya ngayon.
Ay, Coach Dennis.
Tahimik lang yan. Si Coach
Dennis.
Wala.
Wala. Parang walang tao sa kwarto pag nandun si Coach Dennis.
Tsaka si Wilson Cortez is watching from Bulacan. And Eden Dahay is watching from Qatar. Sabi niya, may pamangkin. I don't know kung sino dyan ang pamangkin niya.
I hope you guys are enjoying and please share this video.
Medyo dumadami na tayo. 110,000 na po ang nanonood ngayon. So,
padamihin pa natin.
Continue watching this event hanggang pumunta tayo sa main event natin. Ha?
Exactly, no? Oh, good counter by Joshua Manago, but Likot remains defensive.
Partner yung Joshua, parang bulldozer, you know?
Likot tries to push him to the ropes.
Aba.
Oy.
Medyo bawal yun. Bawal yun. I think there's may problema sa sapatos
pala. Sa shoes niya. Ay, medyo kumalas na ko.
Sa mga sponsor dyan, baka gusto nyong tulungan si Manago
with new fight shoes,
Alam mo, sabi nga nila, karamihan sa Pilipino na boksingero ay galing talaga sa mahirap.
Tama.
Yan ang magiging pagtakas nila para may ahon ng mga pamilya nila. Kaya ganyan ang wag nating di ba, partner? Ibabash ang boksingero.
Exactly.
Kasi ang hirap maging boksingero. Hindi lang dito, especially sa buong mundo, napakahirap.
For sure. Likot, active with that jab, trying to keep Joshua Manago's aggression at bay.
The third man in the ring is Jojo Llanera.
O, yung pamangkin daw pala ni Sir Eden, the J ay si Roldan Aldea.
Yes, oo.
Coach Dance TV, alright, shout out sa inyo, sir. More power.
I believe nandito rin nanonood din yung isang boss natin, si Mama Cucuy Olorde.
Yes,
I think
she's in the house.
To support this event also.
Of course. And of course, Sir Gabriel Bebot Olorde is also here.
Nice body work by Manago. Wow.
What a round. You know, Manago started slow, but bumawi siya in the final 2 minutes of the round. Look at that. A very aggressive Manago. Likot, making use of his long-range punches also. So let's see what adjustments they do in the second round.
I think because Likot is the bigger fighter, nakakalimutan na naman niya yung jab. So, the one Manago is... a great brawler talaga.
Right.
He'll bulldoze you with tons of punches. And if kung hindi mo mapipigil yun, I think you're in deep trouble.
Exactly. And the way to actually neutralize that kind of aggression is by pumping the jab and making sure that he stays outside your range.
We're heading to the second round of this fight between Susarin Likot of Cagayan de Oro against Joshua Manago. Alam ko from Batangas to. Start of round number two.
Round number two, Manago in the black and yellow trunks. Silikot is in the black trunks with yellow trim. Manago with that hook. A little more active in the beginning of this round is Manago.
I'm thinking that Likot is trying to have that separation between him and Manago,
yes,
by creating a distance,
mm-hmm,
and make it a more suited to his style.
Yes, there you go. Likot gains some momentum, attacks with a flurry, continues punching, but Manago's already down. Yes. So, but that was of course a slip. There you go, partner. Kung sino ang makakuha ng kanyang momentum dito, no?
The problem for Likot, he is waiting,
right,
for Manago to create things. Dapat hindi ganun.
Exactly.
Dapat he must establish the jab first,
exactly,
to avoid that barrage by Joshua Manago.
Especially since he has that height advantage and that reach advantage,
yes,
no? Hook straight by Manago.
May sumisigaw dito, saktan mo.
Baka safe to say nagkakasakitan na sila talaga, no? At this point.
Binabati ko si Paolo Abuan. I think he's watching from Catanawan, Quezon. Salamat sa panonood mo.
Ooh, a chopping right to the body by Manago.
Manago is quite successful on this round, partner.
Exactly.
To navigate the distance between him and Likot.
You are right, partner. It's Likot. It's the ball is in Likot's court, ano, actually.
Yes.
Kailangan na niyang... He needs to figure out how to neutralize the aggression of Manago. That was good. Double jab and a flurry by Likot. He should end this round strong, partner. There you go. There you have it sa mga nanonood sa amin na nakakarinig ng aming mga husky voices. Baka naman may gustong mag-sponsor ng lozenges at ng iba-ibang mga iniinom natin to soothe our throat. Na, no? Ito yung aming puhunan. Eh, no? Kung ang boxer ang puhunan nila ay kanilang katawan, kami naman lalamunan ng aming puhunan. And of course, again, I would like to thank one of my sponsors, Rina's Aesthetic Center, for keeping me always fresh and flawless. Ayan, partner, baka gusto mo rin magpa-facial doon, or magpa-nails, or magpa-hair treatment. Ayan.
Salamat, mapasalamat ako doon sa isang sponsor ko, ha. Medyo yung product nila, it's for men only ngayon kasi they're launching pa lang. Pero yung this is more for men, yung powder for men.
Wow!
So hopefully binigyan nila ako ng sample. So
that's interesting, so partner, ah. Powder for men.
They're looking to launch early this year.
Wow, abangan natin 'yan. And here we go, round 3, partner. Manago versus Likot.
Sa lahat ng mahihilig sa boxing, who is supporting Philippine boxing, manood po kayo. Panoodin nyo po dito sa Ilordi TV. Libre na po to. Diyan kayo ng pamilya nyo. This is a Saturday night. Bonding ng family.
Yes.
Manood po kayo ng magandang at nakakaatikabong boxing dito sa Ilordi TV.
Dante Aldea, good luck to Roldan Aldea. Ok. Sajla, proud ate, Jericho Tanate. And of course, ang paborito natin, Edison Beruela sa Wadi Cup. Sa'yo, Coach Edison.
Edison Beruela, done. One of the biggest upset dyan sa Thailand.
Of
partner.
Course.
Back to the Manago Licot fight, partner.
Exactly. We have a minute and a half left.
Napakaganda talaga ng ano partner ng tolak anin. Talagang pag ininom mo yan, parang marirejuvenate ka eh.
Nako, paano naman ang Lola Remedios, partner.
Ayan na.
Pero iintayin namin yan, ano, baka naman may magmamagandang loob na bibigyan ng freebies ang Elorde TV.
Salamat, salamat.
Here we go. There you have it.
Nice flirty by Manago.
Manago having some success in those hooks.
I think Manago is breathing a little bit heavier on this round, partner.
Certainly, the aggression of the earlier rounds must have been taking its toll already, but Licot...
I think Licot must try to... Oh, nice combination
wow,
by Manago.
Huge shots. Licot must try to punch more and better. Better connection from him, actually.
Ang problema sa kanya, partner, previously sinabi ko na nag-iintay kasi siya eh. Na magkaroon ng action. Hindi dapat ganun eh.
Exactly.
Kailangan siyang magbigay ng ano eh, ng initial approach dun sa laban na to. Kasi mas mahahaba yung mga BS niya. Kailangan yung jab niya, ilalabas niya.
Yes, I think he's, if he wants to keep Manago away, or there you go, it's,
ang problema, nakaka-set up yung Manago, partner.
Yes, yeah.
Kung ano yung magagawa ng Manago, nagagawa niya kasi, yung distansya napakalapit.
Right. So, of course, Manago's gaining more momentum with yun nga kasi he always moves in with 4-5 punches. I think Licot must do the same and be more kumbaga magpakawala pa ng mas maraming suntok.
Partner, napakaganda nung ano ha. May instant replay pa tayo dito sa LRD TV ha.
Oh,
talagang
course.
Ang sinasabi ko nga, kung gusto nyo ng coverage na parehong na ganito sa mga pa-boxing nyo, don't hesitate to message Elorde TV dyan sa Facebook page nila. At madali naman sila kausap.
Exactly.
No problem. Kung may mga demands kayo, madali kausap ang Elorde TV.
There you go, because Elorde TV is always there to serve, no?
Nanonood yung Jonas Manago, I assume. Ano niya to, relative niya, at si Dave Franco. Sinasabi niya, good luck, Kuya Susarin.
Here we go, round number four, yes. The final round.
I think, ewan ko kung tama tayo ng perception, Miss Rica, I think Licot must press the action on this round.
Definitely. You know, he has the artillery, he has the weapons. It's just a matter of really just going for broke in this round.
Or else it could probably slip. This fight could probably slip on Licot kung hindi siya gagawa ng paraan.
Exactly, partner. There you go. A barrage from Manago. He's having success. Punching over the guard of Licot. There you go.
The overhand. Right by Manago. Continuously doing damage on Susarin Licot on this round.
Final minute and 45 seconds of round four.
I kudos and I praise our chairman na lahat ng laban na posibleng puntahan niya, pupuntahan
exactly.
niya. Ayan ay ang ating working na chairman na si
Richard Clarin, attorney Richard Clarin, our hands-on chairman. Here we go, the final minute and 15 seconds of this round. Mm.
I think pareho na rin pagod yung both fighters. But I think Manago is more, should I say, more the activities was,
yes, more punches, more connected punches for Manago. But Likod, that was a good
1-2
by Likod. But is it a case of too little, too late? Let's see.
The last 35 seconds of this fight between Joshua Manago of Batangas, from Batangas, against Susarin Likot of Cagayan de Oro.
Final 15 seconds of this round. Likot with a flurry. Oh, but Manago connected also. Huge shots, partner. Wow. What a round.
This will be very, very interesting decision, partner. Between this fighter who is fighting for the bantamweight division. This is a four round. Susarin Likot, like I say, from Cagayan de Oro, and Joshua Manago from King of Pound Business Center and Sales Boxing Stable in Batangas.
So far, we've had decision wins today. You know, we have very, very tough fighters in Night of Champions. Indeed, we have champion material in this event, no? Yes.
And very, very equally very interesting first two fights, partner. Yung kanina, si Jericho Tanyate winning by a unanimous decision, 39-37 against Noriel De Chavez. Ito, malalaman natin itong pangalawang laban na to kung sino ang mananalo. Yes, after this bout, Hirovan Beltran of Negros Oriental, a 122 four rounder against Paul Alera from King and Pound Fitness Center, Sales Boxing Stable, dyan ulit sa Batangas.
And here we go, the result, the decision to be announced by, of course, the golden voice of boxing, Sir Jaime Villanera.
And hopefully maayos na yung difficulty nila diyan sa mic.
Yun na nga, partner, no? So that we can hear his golden voice.
Sabi ni Kanyada, Ann Kanyada, magandang hapon daw sa iyo.
Ay, magandang hapon, Kanyada, Ann Kanyada. Maraming salamat sa panonood. Parati ang nanonood sa atin sa Elorde TV, partner.
Ang hapon ko kaya, paano?
Ay, nako.
Biro lang po, biro.
Oo, wag niyong i-exclude si Ninong kung hindi wala kayong Aguinaldo.
Okay, Joshua Manago winning by unanimous decision. All three judges given 40-36 for Joshua Manago.
Mm-hmm. Impressive.